नमस्ते। लास्ट वीक आई गॉट लॉट्स ऑफ लव फ्रॉम योर साइड। माई वीडियोज आर वॉच मोर देन 3000 मिनट्स इन लास्ट 28 डेज। आई थिंक इट्स मोर देन 50 आवर्स। सो थैंक ऑल योर लव एंड कॉन्स्टेंट सपोर्ट यू गाइज आर प्रोवाइडिंग। माई नेम इज कौस्तुभ शर्मा एंड आई एम EWS सर्टिफाइड क्लाउड इंजीनियर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर Q&A। अवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम प्रीतम। सो ही इज आस्किंग, हेलो सर, आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेरी वेल इन योर प्रोफेशन एज एन EWS इंजीनियर। थैंक यू प्रीतम। आई रिसेंटली वॉच्ड योर फीड अबाउट क्लाउड कंप्यूटिंग, हेंस आई नीड सम गाइडेंस फ्रॉम यू एज अ मेंटर फॉर मी। एज ऑफ राइट नाउ आई एम पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट स्टूडेंट परसुइंग MCA फ्रॉम NIT रायपुर एंड हैविंग गोल ऑफ टू स्टार्ट करियर इन द क्लाउड टेक्नोलॉजी। देयरफॉर माई क्वेश्चंस आर, सो ही इज आस्किंग टू क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट इज, हाउ मच CTC आई कैन एक्सपेक्ट एज अ फ्रेशर एज DevOps इन IT, एंड इज देयर एनी चांस टू गेट जॉब्स इन द फॉरेन कंट्रीज एज DevOps, एंड इफ यस देन हाउ मच एक्सपीरियंस विल बी आइडल एज पर यू। सो बिफोर आंसरिंग हिज क्वेश्चन, लेट मी चेक हिज प्रोफाइल सो दैट आई कैन आंसर हिम अकॉर्डिंग टू हिज क्वालिफिकेशन एंड एक्सपीरियंस। सो ही हैज द LinkedIn प्रोफाइल फॉर प्रीतम मोंडर। ही इज अ यंग स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम NIT रायपुर एंड ही इज इंटरेस्टेड इन DevOps इंजीनियर ही इज। एंड सो हियर आई नोटिस दैट ही ऑल्सो पार्टिसिपेटेड इन EWS बिल्डर सीरीज। If you don't know, I make a video on it. You can watch it and participate in such events. I will make such videos. So looks like Pritam is interested in EWS. He is completed his MCA from NIT and he has some Python certification from ISRO. And he is interested in some fields. Okay, so he is not having some practical experience. I am not able to find any. So yeah. So answering your first question, Pritam, about how much CTC you can expect as a fresher, as a DevOps engineer in IT, is depend on which company you got selected. Either it is a product base or service base. Also CTC vary from company to company. So considering you are from NIT and you have a good knowledge of DevOps, you can expect minimum 6 lakh package. Maximum you can stretch according to the knowledge you have and your negotiation skills in the HR round. And your second question, is there any chance to get job in foreign as DevOps? If yes, and how much experience be ideal? So yes, of course there are many opportunities out there abroad, and minimum 3 years experience will be ideal for you to get a job as DevOps abroad. But you can apply as a fresher also and you will get a decent package, and it will depend on knowledge you have. So let's take our second question from Reza Kareem. Let's visit his profile first. He is information technology consultant in New York City. Let's see his experience. He is currently working as a freelancer, as an IT consultant from past 6 months. Earlier, he used to work with American Express on contract basis as a Hadoop Spark Scala developer. And he has a good knowledge of AWS, Azure. And previously, he also worked with MasterCard. And from looking his profile, I can say that he has some good knowledge of big data, AWS and Azure, all these things. So he has some good experience. And he completed his bachelor degree from City College of New York and he is AWS certified also. So Kareem, first of all, thank you for your appreciation. By the way, your profile is good though, and answer to your question, I am going to put all practical tutorials on my channel. So you can subscribe to my channel so you get all services tutorial for free, and all theoretical concept you can visit my website www.kaustubhsharma.com. So let's take our third, actually the fourth question, because Pritam asked two questions. So our final question is from Samir Dantulwar. He is AWS certified, Oracle certified, as you can see he is mentioned. And let's see his experience. He is currently working in Accenture and he maintained his LinkedIn profile very well, I think. And he mentioned it in his point, that is very good for LinkedIn profile. As you can see, he mentioned all his services which he has worked on. He previously worked on TCS, AWS Cloud Administrator. He has mentioned all the certification, the Oracle Cloud certification. I hope you watched my latest video on Python, in which I told you to how to automate and schedule WhatsApp message using Python. And best way to learn Python or any language is to participate in coding competition, as it will test your real-time practical knowledge of language. So right now Google's online coding competition is going on, that is Google Kickstart. You can participate in that, and if you get good rank in Google Start, you can get a job call from Google itself. That's all for today, guys. Keep learning, stay updated, subscribe to my channel and share the video with everyone.